Frank, I'm at Facebook's headquarters in Palo Alto, where no one is talking to us about the changes made to users' homepages. But using Facebook's own terminology, a lot of people seem to dislike what's been done.